Hey, what's up, peeps? This is Tony Ninja Free Free here today. Welcome to the Twitch stream today. So this will be basically anyone who hasn't been following my walkthroughs on YouTube. This will be my last YouTube video that I will be doing. This also I would like to say hello to my YouTube peeps if you're watching. So like I was saying before, welcome to the stream today. Today I will be playing RoboCop Rogue City. This will be the final gameplay that I do because I've completed quite a lot of it during my own time when I was playing it on YouTube. So basically I want to play this live so you guys can see me fight the final boss. So anyone who wants to watch my Twitch stream is perfectly happy. I hope you guys enjoy. I'm just trying to make sure that my peeps, all you guys are seeing this and it like okay, let me just get everyone's attention. So I'm gonna Okay, so that's now done. So I hope you guys enjoy. I am on the chat if you guys want to speak to me. Just want to check something before I do anything. And yes, I still have. Okay, so that's good. So, doesn't come up. Okay. Okay, so this is Tony AJ. Welcome to the stream. With all out of the way, I hope you guys enjoy. I am gonna be sending this out on YouTube. It won't come out until the 21st, which is in a couple of weeks' time. I'm doing this live on Twitch because the fact that, I want all my other peeps that are watching it to enjoy. So, anyways, without that all out of the way, I hope you guys enjoy and let's get into it. Let's continue. We are at the final boss of the game. And yeah, anyone who watched the video on YouTube, which anyone who watches the YouTube video on the 20th will know for a fact that I have been, and yes, for your information, I have been playing, streaming this on YouTube, recording this on YouTube. All this stuff is on YouTube. I'm gonna create that one. Okay. Okay. So let's get into it then, shall we, guys? And if you want to speak on the chat, then I'm looking at the chat and I'm playing the game at the same time. So if you want me, you want to chat with me, then that's perfectly fine. So anywho, let's
No such luck. That's a TV helicopter.
Hey, Jesus Christ! This robot killed everyone. Okay, let's do this.
Seeing a lot of movement.
All right, guys.
On the executive floor.
I know exactly where that is.
We need to get up there.
Hey.
No, get the injured out of the building. I will handle what is up there.
Yep.
You sure?
Positive.
You heard him. Let's evacuate everyone. Hurry up.
Yep. So I'll contend with whatever's up in the first floor. And yeah. Okay, so hope you guys enjoy this final walkthrough that I'm doing. And this, like I said, this is on YouTube, but I'm doing it live on Twitch. So, yeah. I wouldn't do it live on YouTube because it would be a bit stupid. So, anyway, let's press this button. And let's go up to the CEO's office. And let's see what's going on.
Murphy, we're finding more and more
okay.
wounded. And they're all giving me consistent descriptions. So unless everyone is getting it wrong.
And yes, this is my gun, which has a lot of damage. It can move a
lot. There's an old friend waiting for you upstairs. You can expect
trouble.
That's right.
Make sure there is no one left in the building.
Will do, partner.
Yep. Man, this lift is so blooming high. Look at that. Look at that. Man, imagine dropping from. Imagine if someone shot this lift and then you drop.
I see you.
Oh.
That thing just moved to the western corner of the executive floor.
Okay.
Something.
Okay. Holy shit. Whatever attacked this place didn't really put up much of a start, but put up a lot of sorry guys, just need to do something. Apologies. Okay. Okay. So whatever did this put up a fight? So let's get on with it. Do this without no trouble at all. Okay. Yeah. Okay. Jesus Christ, that guy didn't even wouldn't have survived. Came through this door. Killed this guy. Jesus Christ, this guy didn't even stand a chance. Go for this door.
What a massacre!
Oh.
Are you getting this?
All of it. That's the OCP board you're seeing. They were supposed to vote on the new CEO.
Hmm?
I guess someone didn't like the candidate they chose. OCP is finished after this.
Definitely. Definitely finished after this. Look at the fucking hell. I killed a whole bunch of people. Glass was smashed. A person killed. What was that?
Be careful.
Coming here. Okay. Okay.
What do you want from me?
I recognize that now.
RoboCop! My number one guy. There seems to be a misunderstanding.
Okay, you sure? What the hell?
RoboCop, I wanted to leave you a message before I undergo this procedure.
Okay.
It has been a long and laborious process. Has given me the opportunity to observe you closely.
The old man. That you? I didn't know. I didn't mean to.
The only difference is you can't speak. You can't even speak.
Only now do I truly understand what others see in you.
Hmm.
I realize why they cheer you on.
Yeah, he's definitely dead.
And it is because they can look past your metal exterior and see that somehow you haven't lost your humanity.
Okay.
That puts my mind at ease. You made me realize that I do not have to fear what is about to happen. I can remain human, as you have.
Yeah, but the thing is, you're a robot, you're not human.
Uncorruptible. And that is what I always strive to be. Good luck, Murphy. I cannot wait to see what the future has in store for us.
So,
you sold the city's future. That leaves one question.
Yeah.
Scrapyard or prison, creep.
Yeah. Shit. Okay. You want to play that game?
What the hell was that?
Just an old friend.
Shit. Not gonna. Okay. Okay, let's shoot this thing down. Hey. Okay.
You will not win this.
Nope. Oh, you can scream and shout, that's it. Robocop, you could have just moved out of the way like a normal person. And we just went further, we just went down a few floors, okay. Okay.
We went
downstairs.
What?
Here we go.
Murphy, we got everyone out. Be careful. The building will not hold. You need to get yourself out of there.
I'm in the middle of something.
Here we go. Okay. And now he's trying to escape. Fight you want is a fight you'll get.
Going somewhere?
Yeah. Are you? Because there's nowhere to run now. Just me and you. I'm not giving up without a fight. We're almost done. Okay, we're done.
Murphy, you need to get out of there. It's about to collapse.
Okay.
The building's evacuated. There's no one else inside. You need to save yourself.
You know what? After you try to kill me, if I'm gonna do the right thing, I had no issue with you, old man, but after you just try to kill me, I'm sorry, but I don't have a choice. I don't have a choice. You need to be shot now. Sorry, but you need to be shut down. Your time is over. I'm sorry, but I don't have a choice. Treat me with respect. You just tried to destroy your company. It needs to be shut down. Looks like we saved the day.
Does anyone see him?
I can't see anything. Move closer.
Negative. When the building collapses, the dust cloud will choke the engine.
Oh my god! Murphy!
No! No! No!
Yeah, do you think a building is gonna kill him? Yeah, I'm still alive. over the back of bullets.
It has always been me.
Oh, damn. Hey ho! There we go. There we have it.
Another
folks.
Week passed since the OCP's magnificent giant has fallen. OCP's new CEO assured us that the destruction of its headquarters will not stand in the way of finishing Delta City.
Okay.
Japanese corporation Kanemitsu has already shown interest in OCP's most prominent project. We at Media Break welcome them with open arms. Delta City, yokoso! From the City of Wonders, we're back to Detroit.
Okay.
John Mills goes down in the history of the city as its shortest serving mayor, excluding premature death. He offered his resignation on his very first day of office. According to a reliable source, Mills expressed, and I quote, "I did not sign up to run this dump." Are the new elections ahead of us? And has the city recovered after the previous ones?
Wow.
Now it's time to introduce a new
segment. So basically,
you, the Detroiters, where we share good stories from our local
communities. He basically resigned after that. Wow, what a complete
disgraced
dickhead.
Senator Farrell took hostages at the local theater and called for his reinstatement. However, a former vagrant and the theater's newest employee managed to defuse the situation. When asked why he decided to risk his life, Pickles, a European cinema connoisseur, said that it was simply disrespectful to interrupt the screening. Let's just hope Pickles does not influence the theater's movie selection. Next up, Sunblock 5000 model nearly torn to pieces by an Ed 209 after not adhering to the 209's instructions.
Yeah,
a dispute over
that
a parking
robot
space
needs to be destroyed.
Turned deadly if it wasn't for Dr. Olivia Blanche, a seasoned psychologist who managed to keep a cool head during the 209's intervention.
Yep.
Dr. Blanche's new book, Coping with Loss, is said to be of value to both people and machines alike.
Yep.
A defamed reporter funded by terrorists after trying to illegally broadcast a hit piece aimed at OCP, Samantha Ortiz has been spotted collaborating with a terrorist group led by a woman known in the underworld as Bertha. OCP denied.
We're sorry no
for the
silver
disturbance. Fortunately, this time it was a minor one. Let's move on. A new world record has been set in Detroit. A man called Funeral Bob attended his 1,000th funeral this year.
Damn.
The record-breaking funeral belonged to Max Becker, a former OCP executive.
Wow.
As it turned out, Bob was its only attendee.
Well, good.
The OCP delegation did not arrive due to a rescheduled business meeting.
Oh, shit.
We hope the meeting went well. Moving on. The owner of a local restaurant, Onion Bhaji, in cahoots with a ring of zoo thieves. The restaurant was proved to source the ingredients through crime. The arrest was made by a rookie neighborhood cop, Ulysses Washington, and according to his statement, it wasn't the first animal he had saved. One question still remains unanswered. What happens to RoboCop's human status?
Ooh.
We've been informed that due to Mayor Mills' resignation, the matter will not be pursued by his office.
Wow.
RoboCop's efforts have prompted a public conversation.
I hope OCP doesn't take him off the street. Who will protect us then?
Ah, it's RoboCop! Robo, I love you!
He's just talking nonsense.
Speaker, pure pandemonium.
To many more years on the force, RoboCop. It's been a busy time for Detroit, but the cloud that lowers over the city is lifting as police end their strike. "We're ready to serve," said Officer Ann Lewis, who returned to duty despite her recent injury.
Yep.
What heroism. Detroit can sleep soundly tonight. The question is, for how long? That's all for today. This was Casey Wong. Until next time.
Yep. So, it seems like this concludes the game. I hope you guys on the stream have enjoyed. Please subscribe and follow me on Twitch and YouTube if you want to see this on YouTube on the 21st of November. I hope you guys have enjoyed this final walkthrough of Robocop. I wanted to stream this on Twitch because of the fact that I hadn't done a Twitch stream since November the 3rd. So I thought it might be easier if I did it on here. But I hope you guys have enjoyed this video. I don't really know what's next at the moment because I've just found out that there's an announcement for the new Suicide Squad game. And also, I don't know if you've heard, but the Walking Dead game that's coming out. I don't really know. That's coming out on the 1st of December. I'm going to play it, but because I don't know what's happening with this new Suicide Squad game that's coming out, I'm not really too sure. So, yeah, I'm a bit apprehensive about a couple of things. So, this will be going onto YouTube, and it will be coming on the 21st of November. So keep your eyes out for it on YouTube. Anyways, I hope you guys have enjoyed this Twitch stream. I will get the palm so you can... Bye. Okay, so, like I was saying, I don't really know what's happening with the new Suicide Squad game that's coming out. Still up in the air. Whenever they make an announcement out when it's coming out, it probably might come out next year, who knows. I hope you guys have enjoyed. Like I said, hope you guys have enjoyed the stream. You know, if you want to see someone else on Twitch, I will bring something new on Twitch because I've downloaded a new game that's on Xbox. It's on other consoles as well. It's on PlayStation, it's on... You'll know it when I post it. So, as I've previously said before, I hope you guys have enjoyed this Twitch stream. This video will be going onto YouTube on the 21st. With all that the way, I hope you guys have enjoyed. Please follow, please like, subscribe, do whatever you want. So, hope you guys enjoy, and follow me on my... platforms which are in my Twitch stream on my Twitch stream account, so follow those social media platforms that are on there. Hope you guys have enjoyed. Please subscribe if you want to see more for my YouTube peeps. So hope to see you next time, and always remember to believe in yourself and rock on. So see you guys, and I'll see you when I do another gameplay. So see you next time.